The No Hate Speech movement is it's a young people's response in Council of Europe member states to the hate speech online, which is devastating for young people's lives and also the social fabric in of member states.
I would like to congratulate the Polish campaign, No Hate Speech campaign, that you have started. And I really want to encourage all young people that want to use the internet to combat hate speech.
W moim odczuciu najstraszniejsze jest to, że owa mowa nienawiści weszła do publicznego dyskursu.
We have been waiting a while for this and now it's really great to see it coming through.
Ta akcja związana z uruchomieniem kampanii bez nienawiści jest bardzo ważna, ponieważ ona pomaga zmieniać mentalność ludzi. Ja nie mam złudzeń. Ci, którzy mają takie twarde przekonania i są niechętni odmiennym, czy to ze względu na skórę, czy to ze względu na kolor skóry, czy to ze względu na narodowość, czy grupę etniczną, czy poglądy, czy religię, czy orientację seksualną, prawdopodobnie zostaną przy swoich poglądach. Problem polega na tym, żeby czuli się z poglądami, w których atakują innych, nienawidzą, sieją nienawiść, żeby czuli się z tymi poglądami źle.
Internet is a fantastic tool if you want to engage, but it's also a tool that can spread hatred. And we need young people to stand up and speak. And I really encourage all the Polish youth to do that.
This campaign is now being prepared in all of the 47 member states. Of course, it is important to involve all kinds of people, young people, the civil society, NGOs, and also politicians and authorities in other member states, if it is to be successful.
So I have no doubt that you will stand as an example on how to run the European campaign all across Europe, and I'm sure that we will be calling on you to help us also inspire other colleagues in other countries to make sure that we promote human rights online.
I'm very glad that this campaign is now also on in Poland. It has been very well prepared, and I wish you all the success. This is so important for not only Poland but for the entire continent that we are able to fight back on hate speech, in particular online.